The blast had blown out the glass, leaving a gaping hole.
Heh.